As the title suggests, these are the oldest masks in the world, dating to around 7000 BCE. This was a period of history where humans were undergoing an agricultural revolution. Some hunter-gatherer people groups were transitioning towards a sedentary, farming-based lifestyle. This led to a surplus of food, which allowed people to slow down for a moment or two and think. These thoughts would lead to a great number of developments, including organized religion and the design and manufacture of these masks, found in modern-day Judea. These masks are now on display in Jerusalem if you would ever like to check them out. For more history, subscribe to my channel at History with Levi B.